she showed me her room. Isn't it good, Norwegian wood? She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking the wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. In the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bed. And when I woke, I was alone. This bird had flown. So I made a fire. This bird had flown.